Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to find your Roku IP address both without a remote and with a remote. Roku devices are a cost-effective way to connect any of your screens to your streaming services, such as Netflix, Hulu, Amazon Prime, HBO Go, and more. One of Roku's best features is the ability to control your device with the Roku mobile app. However, if you run into problems trying to connect your Roku device and your smart device, you may need to make the connection manually, which requires you to have your Roku IP address. In this video, I'll show you how to find your Roku IP address with your Roku remote on your device and also without a Roku remote. First, let's walk through how to find your Roku IP address with a Roku remote control. Step 1. Press the Home button on your Roku remote to navigate to your Roku home screen. Step 2. Select Settings in the menu on the left side of the Roku home screen. Step 3. Select Network in the Settings menu. Step 4. Select About in the Network menu. Information associated with the network that specific Roku device is connected to will be displayed on the right side of the screen. You can find the IP address for your specific Roku device in the IP address field. Next, if you don't have the remote associated with the Roku device you want to find the IP address for and you can't navigate the on-screen menus, another way you can find your Roku IP address is through your router's admin panel. For example, I have a Netgear router. If I log into my Netgear account and click Attached Devices on the left side of the screen, I'll see the list of devices connected to my wireless router. At that point, you just need to locate the Roku device you want to find the IP address for and then locate that device's IP address in that row of information. While the naming conventions may be different, a similar section should be available in the admin panel associated with other router brands that lets you easily find this information. Congratulations! You now know how to find your Roku IP address both without a remote and with a remote. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.